the back stretch and Chet Neal ran out of room.
He was lucky he didn't go over. I thought he was going over.
Tonight, your points leader in the R31 car, a 2-point advantage over Jim Mitchell. If you get the win, it's 30 points and 1 point on back. For Jim Mitchell to win the points tonight, he has to finish 3 spots in front of Ryan Lehman.
And Ryan, there is damage on the right rear of Ryan Lehman's car. It doesn't look like the tire is flat, but the body is flapping on it. So keep an eye on that. Obviously, when Neal was spinning around, must have got a little piece of the R31.
For one lap being scored, Vince Lowen, been with us all season long, has not missed a night, perfect attendance for the Rinkseretta 100 Iowa. Also kicking in an extra 275 in tonight's mystery position.
I'm going to guess it's position number 10.
Tucked into the sixth spot. Keep an eye on him.